Hi, welcome to Alice Blue. This video explains about bracket orders. Before that, we launched so many valuable advanced technical tools, softwares to our clients. In this list, bracket order also one of the special features we are providing to our clients. Now we can see the bracket orders facility in Ant Terminal. Shortcut keys for the bracket orders are Shift F3 and Shift F4. Shift F3 means if you are going to buy a particular script using the buy bracket order, use the shortcut keys Shift F3. In that window you can see the quantity, how many quantity you want to place the orders, 1 or 2, like that, and price, that is the limit price, which price you are going to buy. And in the down column you can see the square up cell, that means it's a target order, it's a target order for your buying position. And the stop loss cell, it's a stop loss for your buy order. And the special features, trailing stop loss, if you are using this trailing stop loss, it's reduce your risk. We can see one by one. First, it's a quantity, all the people sir know. And the price, we know the entry price. And the square up cell means LTP absolute. It indicates, suppose I have the buy position of 5264 and my target price is 20 points and the stop loss price is 15 points. Here in bracket order you can possible to mention the points of target and the stop loss points only, not able to mention the market prices of target. For 5264, if I exited 5286, you can't able to mention the prices of your target. Simply you can enter the points 20 or 15, like that. So whenever market reaches the 20 points of profit from your entry price, it's your target was booked at 20 points. Suppose if market going opposite from your entry, if you mentioned 15 point stop loss, whenever you reach the 15 point stop loss, it's executed automatically and the remaining pending orders was cancelled. So another one special feature is trailing stop loss. What is this one? It's a very valuable and very useful for the traders. Suppose if I am using this trailing stop loss, it's not a compulsory, it's a optional only. If I am using this trailing stop loss, click the tick option and enter your trailing ticks, how much points you want to trailing your stop loss if market moving as per your prediction. Here I can suppose you can mention 2 points. Imagine I bought at 5264, my stop loss is 20 points, 5244, sorry, my target is 20 points, 5284, my stop loss is 20 points, 5244. Suppose market moving upwards, 5264 to 5266, then my stop loss reduced to 18 points. Again 5266 to 5268, again my stop loss reduced to 16 points. So whichever you mentioned in this trailing stop loss column, your stop loss also trailed, it's reduced your risk in this volatile market. Same like that, Shift F4, if you want to sell a particular script using the button Shift F4. So same like that, for quantity, price and your square of buying for buy target for your sell position and stop loss buy, if the stop loss order for your sell position and the trailing stop loss. LTP absolute, it indicates exact 20 points target booked from your sell positions. And you are for ATP, if you're using the ATP means, suppose if a client buying or selling more than 1 lot, 3 to 4, they will get a average trade price. In that average trade price through only the 20 points was calculated and exited the and booked the profit. Generally, you can focus on the LTP and absolute prices. Trailing stop loss, it depends upon your trading style. If you 2 or 3 or 5, whichever, as per your technical. So these are the simply these are the way to place the orders using bracket. Now I am going to place the orders in live market. For this I take the crude oil mini as an example. Now I am going to buy the crude oil mini. I'm going to buy one quantity at the price of 5265. LTP absolute, my target is 3 points and my stop loss is 2 points. Here I mention nothing mentioned in my trailing stop loss, just I place the order. Look at this one, I click the submit button and yes, you can check the pending orders. Here my order was executed at 5265. You can see the remaining two orders. At the time of order placing I was placed only one lot, but here you can see two pending orders. One is my target, I mentioned 3 points my target, and 3 points for my stop loss. Here SL means it's my stop loss 5263 and my target is 5268. Both orders are pending. We can wait for the market movement. Now my stop loss is triggered at 5263. You can check the pending order. My 5263 completed and the my target order 5268 was cancelled automatically. You can check. Same like that you can place your orders. Now I am going to demonstrate about sell orders, shift F4. I am going to one lot at 5266. My target is 10 points and my stop loss is also 10 points. I am going to trail reduce my risk with every 2 points. Click the submit button. Market going upward, so I change the price at 5268. You can check the orders. Still my order is not yet executed, so let it be pending. Now my order was executed. Once it's executed, you can see the two pending orders. One is target, another one is stop loss. I was sold at 5268. So my stop loss is 5258 and 5278. My stop loss also triggered in this transaction. So like this only you can trade using bracket order. It's very simple and you can utilize your 20 times exposure using the cover bracket order, and there is no need to follow the pending orders manually. If one order executed, the remaining order will be cancelled automatically and it's acted semi logo. It's reduced your risk using trailing stop loss. So use our bracket orders and enjoy your profits with Alice Blue. Thanks for watching.